Hey guys!
It's Katie.
And it's Christia.
Today we're going to show you how to make a garland.
That's it. Simple and easy.
And it takes just 5 minutes or 10 minutes to make it.
So let's tell the ingredients, sis.
I mean materials.
Yeah.
The first is the scissors. Next is the pencil. Next is the... You can use any type of thread, but we are using this white and thick thread.
Next, we need an eraser if we get any circle. If we don't get it perfect, we can erase it.
And then tape roll if you want. If you don't want perfect circles, you need to use a round circular object. Or if you don't want perfect circles, you can use just your hand. I mean, not this. Draw by your own self.
And the other thing is you can also experiment with different kinds of shapes.
Yeah, with a glue bottle cap to a big bottle cap.
I mean, not that, you can also accept like squares, triangles, diamonds. It's your creativity.
Cuboids.
Yeah.
So the last material we need is glue to stick all everything, to fasten everything and tighten it.
But the main thing we need is
paper.
Don't have paper, you cannot make it. You can make it a thread. Dip it in glue and make circles out of it.
But that doesn't make it garland, sis.
Yeah. So you can use color paper or white paper. If you want to color the white paper, you can.
Yeah. And we only have white paper, but we also made another garland with color paper, but now we don't have any color paper, so we are just going to white paper.
The color of the garland is in our room.
Yeah, you saw in our room tour of 2018.
In our room, you saw that. So let's get started. Sorry. First, you need to draw circles. How many circles you want? That many circles. So and also, they have to be in nice shape.
So I'll let my sister do that. And I'll do the cutting.
So first, we did one hole to do the demonstration. Let's do the other hole.
You have to also darken it up and 6 in each row. For us, it will fit because these are just small. So she's got to do the circle. So we need a perfect circle. If you want other kinds, you can. But the main thing is you need a shape to begin yours. So I'm going to start.
So you darken the circle.
Yeah, you can see it.